At the start of his call with Georgia election officials, President Trump says he won the state.
I think it's pretty clear that we won. We won very substantially, Georgia.
Not true. President-elect Joe Biden beat Donald Trump in Georgia by more than 11,000 votes out of 5 million cast. It was a close race, but Georgia ballots have now been counted, recounted, and recounted again. The results have been certified by the Secretary of State and Governor, both Republicans. The president also says, falsely, there were 300,000 fake ballots added to the tally late at night.
Anywhere from 250 to 300,000 ballots were dropped mysteriously into the rolls.
He appears to be referring to the counting of mail-in ballots, which favored Democrats. President Trump told his supporters not to vote by mail.
It's a catastrophe waiting to happen.
So more Democrats and Republicans mailed in their ballots, which weren't counted as quickly. But this was expected, not mysterious. The president also says 5,000 dead people in Georgia voted.
And a minimum is close to about 5,000 voters.
A news investigation this fall discovered that there are rare occasions where voters will vote in place of someone who has died. Oftentimes, this is a recently deceased spouse or loved one. Georgia's Secretary of State says two votes were cast in the names of dead people this year, not 5,000. At another point in the call, President Trump says he heard ballots were being shredded.
We hear they're shredding thousands and thousands of ballots. And now what they're saying, oh, we're just cleaning up the office.
There was shredding going on in Cobb County, Georgia, but not of cast ballots. County officials say they got rid of old emails, absentee ballot duplicates, and other documents they say were not relevant to the election.
They were doing normal, office shredding, getting rid of old stuff. And we investigated that.
President Trump also brought up debunked concerns about voting machines manufactured by Dominion.
I mean, in other states, we think we found tremendous corruption with Dominion machines, but we'll have to see.
The president's own Homeland Security Department found no evidence that any voting system deleted or lost votes, changed votes, or was in any way compromised. Patrick Terpstra, Newsy, Washington.